today's video, I wanted to share this quick coffee station hack for those of you who have little to no counter space. I really wanted to keep my coffee slash hot chocolate station handy all year round with everything in one area. I usually keep liquor on our bar cart, so of course I wanted to find a different option than using a bar cart, which is where I previously had all of this arranged. So the items in this video may look familiar if you saw my fall bar cart video. In that video, I go a little more in depth about the items I use and where I got them from. So if you're interested in the details, then you can click on the link on the top right hand side of the screen to watch that video. But anyways, I still have my original coffee station set up on my counter right now, and all I did was add all of the extra necessities to the cabinet directly above it. It's one of those weird corner cabinets that is really deep on one side, and that part was extremely hard to access. I just had a whole bunch of random items stored there that was easily moved to another area, so I decided to try and work with what I have and reconfigure the awkward space. Take a look around your kitchen, you may have an extra cabinet that can be used for a little cafe station as well. As you can see, I have all of my essentials here that is easily accessible now. My mugs are in reach and I don't have to go to a different cabinet for them. Right next to my little mug setup, I have my hot cocoa mix, caramel, and marshmallows, and there's plenty of space behind these canisters, so I have room for extra mugs if needed. On the shelf below that, I've got my disposable coffee filters and a ceramic napkin holder. The sugar and creamer canisters are right next to that, then some biscotti, and then some cinnamon and pumpkin pie spice. Finally, I have this little coffee box decor which perfectly hides all of my extra items in the corner so they stay out of sight until I need them or need to restock. I've got single hot chocolate packets back here, extra creamer, extra coffee, tea, and so on. I have actually come to not mind the awkward space anymore, but instead found a new way to appreciate it. And to finish this little station, I had to bring my cafe sign over and put it to good use. I'm extremely short and have no use for the top shelf, so I decided to put it there. I exchanged my little owl decor for a snowflake since it's winter time. They have them available at Daiso for $1, but I waited too long and they were gone, so luckily I found it at a craft store for $1.50, and all I did was paint it and it matched the rest of the white and black theme I have going on. But all in all, I really love how my cafe station turned out. This cabinet just makes me so happy every time I open it. I hope you guys got some great ideas from this easy hack and will have your own space-saving coffee station up and running in no time. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. As always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.